Welcome to my cheap trip channel. When are you going to visit a new country? First of all, you find the video and photo in internet. And after that, you decide. Oh, it's a wonderful view, I must see this place. But in reality, this place may be not so good as in internet. So we went to Zanzibar, an island in Africa belonging to Tanzania. It wasn't a cheap trip actually, but we booked the most cheapest hotel available at the moment. It cost $150 for 2 persons on 2 weeks. Actually, in this video, I speak foreign language, but special for you, I'm making voiceover. So, English isn't my home language, sorry for my accent and some mistake. But you can improve my English by pressing like button and subscribe to my channel to see the results. Let's begin. Today I will show you the most cheapest hotel in Zanzibar. Let's go! Or welcome to hell, as the hotel guest says. This is night bar, but it isn't working. Previously we cooked food on the grill here and served drinks.
Staff are working, cleaning the yard.
Here was disco place, but it isn't working too. This is the main restaurant. Here we're taking our breakfast. It is in price, by the way. Elsa, you can order dinner or lunch here. I appreciate staff working. We are very nice guys who trying to help you if you asking about. Here are some not over buildings. Where is laundry? It's such a beautiful feeling when you're sleeping in clear bed. But this cannot be said about our hotel. Here the most wonderful thing of this area. Big blue swimming pool. Water is clean, like a tear of a child. And now we are going to our bungalow. Yesterday, when we arrived, we negotiated with another hotel guest. And everyone says that the first reaction on the bungalows is shock. Also, this area have volleyball, sunbeds and about 30 bungalows. And we are going to our space. Bungalow made from bananas foliage. It doesn't seem so strong. Maybe it isn't banana, but it's exactly grass. The sun coming through this wall sometimes. The most strong thing in this building is a door. The sockets are outside. Inside we have only one. Elsa, outside we have hammock and wicked sofa. That makes entries very difficult. Let's come inside. Welcome to hell. There is only one lamp and it doesn't so bright. No air condition. It's just only fun in 30-35 grade hot. So, look on the concrete floor. It's a little bit dirty. When I look on it in first time, I thought, oh my god, it's awful. But next day, I see, it isn't so terrible. Because sand is everywhere on the yard. You can don't take off your shoes. This is wardrobe and it is the only place where you can put your clothes. As I said before, sunlight comes through these slim walls. Maybe you think it's romantic. You will not think so when you see insects come from these holes. Also, you can say thanks to these walls for dogs barking, cawing of birds and noise from disco located near. Look at this mattress. It's right time to change it. It seems like a very fat man were sitting here for a long time. By the way, it's very easy for rats to go inside. I didn't know it and left sausage on the shelf. Rat wasn't so big and it couldn't eat all sausage. Next day, I give another part to local dogs. In addition to rats, guests complained about the scolopendra. It is a such poisonous centipede. Bed bugs were also found in these beds. So, in this bungalow, you can find everything for sleeping well. Just look at this bed. It is very old. By the way, you can see how clean are here. Not clean at all. Canopy made from different kinds of woods. Some of them squared, another circle. Nail it to the bed. We hang up our clothes on canopy, because we didn't have any other place for it. We are very lucky that our children stay home, because we can use children beds for suitcases. And now the most trash moment. Let's go to the bathroom. There is only one shelf where we put all things for taking bath and sun care cream. Let's look on the top. It's very dirty. There is broken mirror. Here is another part of the mirror, but it's still on the wall. So, we going in shower. The door from wood and parts of metal looks very awful. Do you hear this noise? This is shower. It's the most simple construction that can make by human beings. Easy can be only bucket of water. You know, when you look at the water tap in 5-star hotel, you can see you smile. But here, you can't see scary on your face. Maybe it's the right decision. How do you think? Please comment it below. And the most awful. The toilet. Oh my god. How? I must put my ass here. It's unbelievable. Is it very difficult to wash here? Why didn't nobody fix it? And here I must go every morning for 2 weeks and pay for it? Look. It's the only socket in whole room. To charge my gadgets, I need to be an engineer to create something like this. I charge 5 different gadgets at this moment. Now, I want to show you the breakfast. That include in price.
Thank you.
Not a Swedish table, of course, but not so bad. So, what we have? Omelette and local tortillas, little banana, a part of pineapple and water lemon, and coffee, of course. So, we already live here for 10 days. And only now I can give you a full feedback. All of bad things you already seen previously. And now I want to say about good things. First of all, hotel have great green area. There is many trees, bushes, palms. It's real paradise here. Second one, it's a big swimming pool. It's very nice in hot summer days come to pool and rest in the water. Third, friendly staff. They can solve the most of your problems. And the last one, good kitchen. If you will order dinner or lunch, it will not disappoint you. Thank you for watching, guys. Put the like button below if you like this video. Subscribe to my channel to see more interesting videos from all over the world. Bye-bye.